No fish tonight. It's all Mo songs, guys.
I saw them one time. They're exhausting.
Yeah.
They really played so long times. And so hard. It's like,
yeah.
Oh.
You can never hear their keyboard player, though.
Yeah, it's rough. It's hard to hear. He's a tough one. You have to go back in time to find him. You have to take a time machine to, like, what, 98? Something.
No, they didn't. They never had one that I can remember.
They had a keyboard player, at least on an album or two, for a second. I think it was like the second and third album, or the third and fourth album, they had a keyboard player.
I don't remember.
They had the percussionist, obviously, who plays like marimba and vibes and all that. But there was a keyboard player at one time, I think. I mean, I never actually saw them play with a keyboard. I saw them in 2000. I think I saw them in
96 and 90. You know, I went to every gathering of the Vibes, so.
That's cool.
And they were regulars at that, so.
I did Vibes from 2005 to 2012. Those were great years, man.
That's not Red Hook, right? No, that's Phil and then Red Hook.
It was Mariahville for two, and then it was Seaside for the other six. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the one at Red Hook was really awful. Well, just because of the weather. Everything was, like, wiped out by the weather.
That sucks. Yeah, I heard about that. I remember reading about that.
I'm walking back to my car with a mic stand, you know, in one hand, a metal mic stand. And a metal lawn chair on the other hand. And, oh, there's lightning on that side. Oh, there's lightning on that side, too, you know.
Might as well have a couple golf clubs.
Where's my tinfoil hat? I need that now.
Can I get this a little damp first? Yeah, there we go. That should be a really good conductor.
Oh, my God.
And then I sat in my car for 2 hours waiting for the rain to stop and then gave up and went back to the hotel.
My wife and I went to Acadia National Park for our honeymoon, and the first thing we did when we got there was to go out in a canoe, of course, an aluminum canoe, and wouldn't you know it, within like 10 minutes after leaving the dock, it starts having a thunder and lightning storm.
God.
Talk about getting off on the wrong foot. My wife was paddling like an outboard motor. You wouldn't believe she was kicking a wake up behind us. She was going so fast.
That is ridiculous.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Get up. Get off the lake. Get out of the water. At your 5 minute mark right now.
It's extreme lighting.
Cut the blue wire. No, cut the red wire. Cut the blue wire.
They won't work.
That's not a good idea. Don't cut the wires.
Morning, campers. I'm your Uncle Ernie, and I'd like to welcome to Tommy's Holiday Camp. The camp with the difference, never mind the weather. When you come to Tommy's, the holidays forever. Ha ha!
What is going on right now? That's some kind of alternate universe that I don't.
That's the Tommy.
Tommy.
Okay, right, yeah.
That's the Keith Moon part.
Right. Tommy, right.
Tommy, can you hear me?
Yes.
Oh, you know what? I like to turn the juice down on the lighting on this thing. It's like so bright. It's distracting.
Yeah.
I'm going to raise it up in a second. And then I'll move it however you need it to.
Hearing the wrong guitar. Hold on, get this one too.
drummer.
Holy crap. Matt, you are freaking, you are the Jedi of lighting guys. This is amazing. I've never
I'm telling you, you got to really look into that thing with leaving them pre-wired. Then you could arrive like 5 minutes before.
I've never seen anything like this in my life.
It's unbelievable, right? It's a mind trick, Corey. This didn't really happen.
I'm telling you, I'm
so okay, kind of we doing this?
Yes.
Okay. We really, we have like, we have one, 2 minutes.
We don't want the light in the shot, right? The actual, the... It is in the shot right now. You're like... To the... keep going to the left. Left. And we need to start in 30 seconds.
Yeah, left of the TV is probably your best shot.
Yeah, right there.
Here we go.
Thank you. the north where the oceans freeze. Spent 3 long months in the seas. How was I to know that day that the winds had swept me Wilson's way? Soon towards me from the east came Wilson and his men on bold defeat. So angrily I backed through the open sea, but the sea was eager to feed me back. The waves grew huge and deadly black. Gray clouds rumbled over my head, and I feared in my heart that I'd soon be dead. And a dismal fog began at last. I opened up before my eyes, and there I saw to my surprise specks and chains of islands curve, where palm trees dipped and seagulls swerved. Parked my kayak on a stone, yelled across the ocean to his eagle throne, singing, oh, Wilson, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Wilson, kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Thank you. don't wanna be an actor pretending on the stage. Don't wanna be a writer with my thoughts out on the page. Don't wanna be a painter, 'cause everyone comes to look. Don't wanna be anything where my life's an open book. A dream, it's true, I'll see it through. If I could be, wasting my time with you. Don't wanna be a farmer working in the sun. Don't wanna be an outlaw always on the run. Don't wanna be a climber reaching for the top. Don't wanna be anything where I don't know when to stop. A dream, it's true, and I'll see it through. If I could be wasting my time with you. To hear it, come waste your time with me. Come waste your time with me. Waste your time with me.
just want to take a moment to say how great it is to be back here at Manhattan Neighborhood Network. First of all, definitely want to say thank you to Corey Feldman, our buddy from Uncle Ebenezer, who's come down to help us out tonight. Lights, Matt Procaccino, the Jedi of lighting. He's earned a new nickname. Okay. Of course, Marlene Villafane, our host, always so great working with you here and just fabulous to be in the studio doing what we do. Dean Lauren for, you know, getting this all started for us, much appreciated. Rich Speziali on the tech direction here. Have I missed anything? anyway, so off we go.
One. Go now, but I really can't be sure. That's when it all began. Then I heard that knock upon my door, and the Wolfman's brother, the Wolfman's brother came down. The telephone was ringing. That's when I handed it to Liz. She said, "This isn't who it would be if it wasn't who it is. It's the Wolfman's brother, Wolfman's brother coming down on." On a side street or a stairway to the stars, I hear the high-pitched cavitation of propellers from afar, and the Wolfman's brother, Wolfman's brother, Wolfman's brother. Coming down on me. So with meaningless excitement and smooth atonal sound, it's like a cross between a hurricane and a ship that's run aground. Wolfman's brother, Wolfman's brother, the Wolfman's brother, Wolfman's brother, coming down, coming down on me, coming down on me, coming down on me,
Wolfman's brother,
coming down. Took more than you gave.
Wolfman's brother. Wolfman's brother. Thank you.
can't heal the symptoms, not affect the cause. It's quite a bit like trying to heal a gunshot over the gauze. So instead attempt to wrest a pistol from my hand, then I would not be able to equate my life with sin. Hourglass pushing through the funnel, turn once more, racing all your siblings for the funnel. Slide and let the silicone brace you as you fall, bounce and land and let your buzz crush you to the wall. Can't heal the symptoms and not affect the cause. If you can't heal the symptoms, if you can't heal the symptoms and not affect the cause. If you can't heal the symptoms, heal the symptoms and not affect the cause. If you can't heal the symptoms, if you can't heal the symptoms and not affect the cause. If you can't heal the symptoms. We'll be right back.
got your moves. She shared it in a wicker bar room.
Sharing in the groove.
Trying to make a woman match your moves. She shared it in a wicker bar room.
Sharing in the groove.
Sharing in a wicky pop room.
Sharing in the groove.
Sharing in a wicky pop room.
All right, well. I don't think any of that made it into the live
feed. I missed the cutoff there. I got pulled into the jam too hard.
Yeah, that's okay.
But we got a couple more minutes left. Yeah. Excellent to do.
I think that's good.
I might as well play it. At least we got another 10 minutes. We can do it, bro. Unless you want us to stop, it's up to you.
All right. You want to do it?
Okay. Up to you. Sorry, I missed my ending. I got pulled into the jam, and the brain didn't come back in time.
I was so into the moment, I couldn't feel anything else.
Thank you. Right out.
That was fun, guys. I like that half step. That was nice. The way that happened there. That was cool.
All right. Sweet. So that's it, Jim?
I guess so.
Yeah. Okay.
When they say it's it, it's it. Thank you. What a wonderful time. That was enjoyable.
That was delightful.
Oh, I got 2 out of 3 words.
Nice.
Just lives in the moment.
You couldn't use the force in that last one.